Hi, I'm Carli from the Midland Kalamunda Reporter. This week, businesses in Hazelmere and Bellevue want certainty over where the freight rail line will go, while Midland Gate will undergo its second major redevelopment in 6 years, expanding east. In Kalamunda, more than $160 million will be spent upgrading community facilities in the Shire. For all these stories and more, you'll have to keep a lookout for this week's copy of the Midland Kalamunda Reporter.